Good morning, children. I hope you all are fine and safe. Welcome back to online class. Last class, I taught you meeting a season, first chapter in the English, right? Today, we are going to write the exercise part, which is there in your textbook, which is there in your textbook, okay? That I have given you as an assignment. This you have to write in your homework book. Okay, each one two times. Okay, each one two times. You have to write with using blue gel pen. Don't use ball pen, other pens and all. Okay, use blue gel pen to write in classwork and as well as in homework book. Okay, don't use ballpoint pen. Okay, understood? Okay, I hope you have understood. We'll begin the class. Today, see in the page number 6 in the textbook, you have this name, which means say which kind of noun, the highlighted words are referred to a dictionary if you are in doubt. This name is there in the page number 6 in the textbook, English textbook. Okay. This name you have to complete in your homework. You have to write in the textbook. You write the answers in the textbook as well as in your homework book also. You have to write the this name in your homework book. Okay. I'm going to read the first one. First one I'm going to read, and the second one I'll be reading all the things you have to note down in your textbook. If you don't have the textbook, please write in your rough notebook when I'm telling the answers. Okay. We stop on our way to admire a beautiful rainbow across a waterfall. Across a waterfall. Which noun this belongs to? In which noun it belongs? We stopped on our way to admire a beautiful rainbow across a waterfall. Rainbow and waterfall. Which noun is this? It's a compound noun. It's a compound noun. I'll be teaching you when I'm teaching you the grammar. I'll teach you briefly which we called as compound noun and which we called as collective noun, abstract noun, common noun, proper. In the bridge course, I taught you the proper noun and common noun. Rest of the other things I didn't taught you. I'll teach you in the when I'm teaching you the grammar textbook. Okay, I'll teach you all the other things. Now you make note down. Okay. Next one, second one. In cold place, people still use coal and firewood for heat. The coal and firewood heat. Which this word is you have to say this you have to say which this word belongs to which noun? Okay. The coal, firewood, and heat. These three words we call it as abstract noun. We call it as abstract noun. Skyway Airlines has passed an order for a new felt of aircraft. New felt of aircraft. Which this Skyway Airlines and felt. Which noun is this? It's a collective noun. It's a collective noun. I'll write it on the board. You please make note down. Okay. First one is compound noun. First one is compound noun. Okay. And the second one is abstract noun. Second one is abstract noun. Third one is collective noun. Collective noun. And the fourth one. Fourth one. intelligence of the fox is described in old stories as cunning. Intelligence and cunning, which noun is this? Intelligence and cunning. It's an uncountable noun. Can you count this noun? Can you count that how much it is there? No. So it is called as uncountable noun. It is called as uncountable noun. Uncountable noun. Next one is fifth one. We must add some watermelon to the fruit salad. To the fruit salad. Which noun is this? Watermelon and fruit salad. It's a common noun. It's a common noun. It's a common noun. Sixth one. The highway is closed because they are lying it with tar. Highway is closed because they are lying it with tar. Which noun, this highway and tar, which noun is this? It's a material noun. It's a material noun. It's a material noun. Then the last one. The audience cheered with excitement when the actors came on stage. Came on stage. Audience and excitement. Which noun is this? Which noun? It's a compound noun. It's a compound noun. Copy this, children, in your rough notebook. If you are having the textbook, please write the answers in your textbook. And keep it ready. And you have to write this main, along with the question, you have to write this main in your homework book two times. You have to write each one two times. I'll mention here, you have to write two times. Each one two times. Okay? Copy this. I'll give you 2 minutes to copy. This is our assignment. You have to complete, and I will inform you when you have to submit the book. Okay? We will inform you when you have to submit the book. Till that, you have to write and complete it and keep in your home. Okay? Pause this video and complete it. Okay, children? I'll erase this main. Next, we'll go for the B main. In the same page, we'll go for the B main. Okay? Which in the B main, choose the correct word to complete this sentence. Choose the correct word to complete this sentence. B main, page number 6, B main. Okay, choose the correct. Choose the correct word to complete this sentence. Complete this sentence. Complete these sentences, okay? First one, they have given you in the textbook, they have given you one example. There was not dash enough or any time to complete the test paper. Which is the answer in this? they have given you option, two options, enough or any. Which one is the answer for this? There was not enough time to complete the test paper. First one is, I'm going to write the answers. Enough. First one is enough. Second one, we have received dash. They have given you the option much several. Replace to our email. Replace to our remail. We have received several replies to our email. Several. Second one answer is several. Third one. Dash. They've given you the option few, much. Few, much. People understand the importance of being punctual. Which is the answer for this? Few people understand the importance of being punctual. Few people understand the importance of being punctual. Okay. Fourth one. There are not dash, dash. They have given you the option some. Any buttons on their shirt. What is the answer for this? There are not any buttons on this shirt. Any, A-N-Y. Okay, one more is there in this, in fourth one. Can you pass me dash? They have given you the option another or either shirt, please. What is the answer for this? Can you pass me another shirt, please? Another shirt, please. Fifth one, the last one in this. Fifth one, if we lose weight, there is dash. They have given you the option little or less. Little or less. Pressure on the back and the knees. And the knees. If we lose weight, there is less pressure on the back and the knees. The answer is less. Answer is less. Okay. Other means, which is there in your textbook, try to complete yourself. Okay. Okay, children, you copy this. I'll give you some time to copy. Okay? And then we'll move to the next lesson. Okay? Please write this. This also you have to write in your homework book. Each one two times. Don't write only the answers. Write along with the question. You have to write the answers in your homework book. Each one two times. Okay? Each one two times. This main also you have to write. A main and the B main. Two assignments. In assignment, you have to write two mains. Okay? We'll inform you when you have to submit this assignment and the classwork book. Okay? Pause this video and please write the assignment, children. I hope you have copied. We'll move to the next chapter. Okay. And the notes will be given in the PDF form. You have to complete on that day itself. Okay? And you have to write the date, write the lesson name properly, neatly, and don't scribble, don't pour, don't make shabby. Okay, keep it neat and tidy. The classwork should be neat and tidy, and even the homework also. Okay, don't scribble, scratch, or pour some water, juice, etc., etc. things and all. Keep it neat and tidy. It should be very neat, and you have to write in a very neat handwriting. Okay, don't scratch, scribble, and all. Okay, write neatly, children. You are in home. You are having more time to write. Write neatly in the classwork as well as in your homework book also. Okay. Okay, children. We'll move to the next chapter. Which is your next lesson? Which is your next lesson, children? It's a next lesson. We are going to the next lesson. Wild duck. Wild duck. What do you mean by this wild duck? We'll study now. Okay. Who has wrote this lesson? Who has wrote this lesson? We'll see. Okay. Ramesh Gunaskar. Ramesh Gunaskar is the writer. Okay. Was born in Sri Lanka. Was born in Sri Lanka and lived in Britain. He is a very talented author. He is very talented author. Okay. Have spent his early years in Sri Lanka. He explores many aspects of his native lands in his writings. His fiction has been translated into many languages. Many languages. Okay, we'll start the lesson. The story begins with the boy and the man. The story begins with the boy and the man. It is a story about a father and a son who went for a hunting trip. The father wanted his son to learn shooting. Okay, shooting and follow the traditions. Now the boy was not so willing to shoot. He was not willing to shoot. Just to show up his maturity. However, the boy shoot the birds shoot the birds for formation flying towards them. What it means, because of his father, he was not willing to shoot at all, means shoot any birds. Because of his father, he shooted the bird. Okay, this is a summary of this lesson. We'll see the lesson. Okay, they will come from over there. The man pointed at a red volcanic hill. They will come from over there. The man pointed at a red volcanic hill. What he and the boy both had guns resting across their knees. They stayed facing each other in a small, motionless boat with the oars tucked in. What do you mean by this? They will come from over there. The man pointed at a red volcanic hill. Volcanic hill. What do you mean by this volcanic hill? From by piles of materials that comes out during volcanic eruption. So when it cools down, it forms volcanic hill. It forms a volcanic hill. He and the boy both had guns resting across their knees. Both were facing each other and sitting and in the boat, and the guns resting across their knees. It was near the knees. They stay facing each other in small motionless boat. Motionless means which was not moving, only it was like a Stagnant on the water. It was not moving. Boat with the oars. Oars tucked in. What do you mean by oars tucked in? Say, for example, this is a boat and which you will use to pull the water. Sorry, pull the water. This thing is called as oars. Okay? This example, just simply I have drawn this picture to show you people what is oars. Oars tugged in. It was tugged in. Are you ready? He asked his son. Who asked? Father asked. Are you ready? Are you ready? He asked his son. Father is asking his son. Son said yes. Son said yes. They come in clouds, huge clouds, moving very fast. He moved his arm in a wide sweep, rocking the boat. You have to be quick, shoot fast. What do you mean by this, children? They come in clouds. They come in clouds means who is coming? They come in clouds means huge birds are coming at a time. They in the direction. They come in clouds, huge clouds moving very fast. Huge. It's a big, huge. Many birds are coming at a time, like a huge clouds. Very fast. He moved his arms in a wide sweep. What do you mean by this? He moved his arm in a wide sweep. He opened his arms out in a swift, wide, curving movement. In a curving movement. The birds, I'll show you on the boat. See? See, the birds are flowing like this. Flying like this. Means huge, huge birds. Huge birds. Many birds. At a time. Okay, at a time. And some birds are moving like this. Like this. Okay. Huge birds. Huge birds. Okay. Many birds. He moved his arm in a wide sweep, rocking the boat. What do you mean by rocking the boat? You have to be quick. Shoot fast. After they comes, after the birds comes, the father is giving instruction to the son. You have to be quick. You have to shoot fast. You have to shoot fast. The boy ran his finger down the cold blue barrel of his gun. Minute by minute, the light changed on the flat surface of the water. Orange, red, mauve speed from the sky. It was late afternoon. A lake in a wilderness. What do you mean by this? The boy ran his finger down the cold blue barrel of his gun. See how the poet is explaining in a different way. Cold blue barrel of his gun. Have you seen the gun, children? The big gun, not the small one. The big gun. I don't know to draw the picture, but I'm showing you, okay? This part is called as cold blue. This part is called as cold blue barrel of his gun, the part of gun through which the bullet is fired. Okay. What do you mean by cold blue? Have you heard the after the humans or after the living things, after the humans die, our body will be very cold. Our body will be very cold. Normally, our body will be hot, very hot. It should be hot because the blood circulation will be going on. After we die, our body will be very cold, and after we die, the blood circulation will stop, and our blood will clot in the body. That will turn it, the color will turn it into blue. That he explains. Gun will kill, isn't it? The gun kills, isn't it? The cold blue. The boy ran his finger down the cold blue barrel of his gun. Minute by minute, the light changed on the flat surface of water. Minute by minute, when the birds are flying in the sky, the boy and the father are in the boat. Boat will be on the water, right? On the water, the water color changes. Because the birds have covered the sky. The birds have covered the sky. So the water becomes dark. The color of the water changes by minute. The light changed on the flat surface of water. Orange. In the evening, you can see the sky will be turned, the color will be changed. Sometimes yellow, sometimes orange, sometimes red. Isn't it? That is what he was telling. The poet is telling. Orange, red, a light purple, marvel speed. What do you mean by marvel speed? A light purple color. Light purple color from the sky. It was late afternoon. A lake in the wilderness. A lake in the wilderness is that wild and where humans were in wild, unbelieved area where no one lives. It idle for hunting. People often go for hunting. Where the humans are not living in that particular place. That we call it as wilderness. Okay. You loaded, who is asking? Father is asking, you loaded the gun. Father is asking. Son replied, yes, yes. Remember, aim well ahead. You have to imagine the flight path. To be dead on is not easy. But you have to manage with just one shot. The father is giving the instruction for the son. Remember, aim well ahead. Remember, don't forget, you have to aim ahead. Aim ahead means you have to aim the bird properly. Okay? You have to imagine in your mind. You have to imagine the flight path. What do you mean by flight path? It's a place where how the bird fly. You have to fly. Flight path means how the birds fly. To be dead on is not easy. To be dead on is not easy. What do you mean by dead on? Hit the target perfectly. Hit the target. Which is the target of that father and the son? The bird. Bird. He has to kill the bird. Father is giving the instruction. Is not easy. It is not so easy. But you have to manage with one shot. I know. Who is replying this? Son is replying. I know. Suddenly the boy looked up. Is that them? Is that them? A ribbon of black. See how the poet is explaining about the bird. A ribbon of black dots billowed out of the horizon. What do you mean by billowed? Rose up fast in a growing number. Growing number. Rose up fast and in a growing number. Ribbon black. See, it looks like ribbon. All the birds are flying together by making noise. By making noise, isn't it? It's you can see this picture in the Google also. You can just see the picture in the Google also. A ribbon of black dots. It looked like dots. If you are from far, this bird looks like a dot. Okay, below, out of the horizon. What do you mean by horizon? Is this place where the water and land seems to be meeting together. Where the water and the land seems to meet together. Okay, that we called as horizon. The boy was spellbound. What do you mean by spellbound? He was held by magic. Magic. You are so fascinated. He was so fascinated. Okay. Was so fascinated. Breathe whistled. Means like this. He was breathing by whistle out of his small round mouth. Watching birds was his passion. Passion means he loved to watch the birds. Okay, there must be millions, he exclaimed. There must be million, he exclaimed. Half the sky was covered by teal. Teal means a small wild duck. Teal means a small wild duck. Half the sky was covered by teal. Huge clouds of them banked. What do you mean by banked? Flew with one wing higher than the other when turning. See, when the birds are flying, the wings of the birds, one wing will be up and one will be down, right? It will be rotating like this. That is what? Banking. Flew with one wing higher than the other when turning. One way. The another changing the shape of the sky and blocking out the light. When they're flying all together, they're blocking the light of the sun, which reaches the land. Okay? Blotting the light, the sky depend, the water turned black. The deepened water turned black color. Okay? Because they've covered the sky. The birds have covered the sky. So the color of the water turns into the dark. Turned black, small group broke away. Small groups broke away, diving then, rising in perfect formations. Perfect formations. Will they all land here on the lake? Who is asking? Son is asking the father. Will they all land here on the lake? They will land here on the lake. Father, they look too high. I think they are aiming for somewhere else. Father is telling, they look too high. They are looking very too high. I think they are aiming for somewhere else. The birds are aiming somewhere else. Father is replying. Son, who decides? Son is asking, who decides? Father, they know. Who knows? Birds knows, no, right? How come the father will come to know? Who decides? Son is asking, who will decide? So father is replying, they know. Then they were overhead. Then they were overhead. Overhead means right above them. Right about them, the sky filled with mass of birds in flight. A flurry of bird calls. Father and son looked at each other. Then they were Overhead, the sky filled with mass of birds. The sky is filled with the mass of birds. In fright, a flurry of birds called. What do you mean by flurry of birds calls? A number of birds calls at once in a very short time. In a very short time. Father and son looked at each other. The father and son started looking at each other. Here goes. Here goes means, what do you mean by here goes? It's a caution. It's about to start. Here means it's about to start. Example. The man undid his safety catch and started firing, throwing buckshot at the sky. The explosion shook the boat. What do you mean by this? The man handed his safety catch means what? A small part of a gun which prevents accident shooting and started firing, throwing buckshots. Buckshots means a many small balls of metal fired from a shotgun, which you have seen small guns. He was using small gun and he was shooting continuously without leaving time. He was continuously was shooting until the buckshots means a small metal, many small balls of metal fired, small balls, until it completes it. If father was continuously shooting at the sky, the explosions shook the boat. Because he was shooting continuously, the boat started shaking. The lake ripped. What do you mean by rip? Flew with a severe of small waves on the surface of water. Means the water started on the plain water. If you throw the stone, you can see like this type of things, right? Right? That we called as rippled. Okay. He pumped the gun empty. Too high, they are flying much too high. Who is telling? Father is telling. He pumped. What do you mean by pump the gun empty? Shoot until all the bullets had been used up. Until all the bullets he was pumping the gun until it becomes empty. Here, too high, they are flying much too high. The birds were flying too much high. His son slowly raised his rifle. He had a more patience and steady. Who was having more patience? Son was having more patience and steady. His son slowly raised his rifle. He had more patience and steady. Steady means not shaking. And he picked a single pick. What do you mean by pick? A tiny spot out of the mass in the sky and sky, the leader of a formation flying towards them. See, they are given in the picture, the birds are flying. One second, I'll show you. See, they are given in the picture like this. Birds are flying like this. The boy aimed this bird, which they called as leader of that group. Okay. The boy aimed the. His son slowly raised his rifle. He had a more patience and steady hand. He picked a single picked out of the mass in the sky. Mass. See how the poet is explaining. Mass. Mass means, you know, no, mass is a skin, right? Mass in the sky, the leader of a formation flying towards them. Leader of formation of this leader. Okay, formation fly towards them. He aimed and fired the speck plummed. What do you mean by plummet? Fly very fast and suddenly. Fly very fast and suddenly. He aimed this bird and he shot it. Okay. Father, you got the leader. You got the leaders. Father is very happy because the son shooted one leader, the bird. Okay. You got the leader. The man cheered. He was very happy. Father was very happy. Another bird swiftly means suddenly took its place. They were all leaders by instant. What do you mean by after the boy shoot this bird, suddenly this bird or some other bird take this place to continue the flying. Swift took its place. They were all leaders by instant. What do you mean by this instant? In the way animals naturally behave without having to think or leader about how to act. Okay. I want to find it. The boy put down his rifle and took the pedal. Did you see where? See, father, the son is asking, I want to see that bird which I have shot. He's asking, I want to find it. The boy put down his rifle. He has put his rifle in the boat, rifle down, and took the pedal. Means he was started pedaling. Did you see where? He is asking his father, did you see the bird in which direction it has been called down? It fell just behind the blushed. What do you mean by blushed? Go round that way. Blush means it's a huge plant which is growing in the water. Okay. It flew just behind the blush. Plants with tall stems that grow near river and lakes. That grow near the river and the lakes. Go round that way. Father is giving the instruction to the son to go in that way. The boy moved the boat against the tidy of tail still willing overhead. His arms trembled as he pulled the pedal through the black water. The boy moved the boat against the tidy of tail. What do you mean by tidy of tail? A large flock of wild duck moving together. Still wheeling, flying around in a circular motion. The bird started. They lost the leader, no? The bird started the flying in a circular way. The circular way. Overhead means above. His arms trembled. Whose arms trembled? The son's arms trembled. She started shivering. As he started pulling the pedal through the black water. The sky, because the birds were flying on the sky, the water was turned, the color of the water turned into the black color. So see how the poet is explaining about the birds and the water and the boy, the father and the son. Okay, I'll stop till here, children. This class I'll stop till here. I'll continue in the next class the remaining part of this lesson. Okay, I'll stop till the para 24th para. I complete it next. In the next class I'll start with the 25th para. Okay. Okay, thank you, children. Read the lesson. Those are having the textbook, please read the lesson and understand. Okay, if you don't know the meaning of the words, please use the dictionary to read. Okay, I hope you have understood this lesson. We'll meet you in the next class. Thank you, children.
All right.